In this video, I am going to explain anatomy of head bones. I'm going to explain the bone around here. I'm not going to explain the facial bone, only the head bone. The first bone is here, the light blue one is frontal bone. This is very wide bone. It is on the front part of the head. This kind of purple bone is sphenoid. It is hard to see from outside, so later I am going to show you the cranium from superior view. This orange bone is called temporal bone. This is on the side of head. There are two temporal bones and left and right. I am showing you left side of temporal bone. This green bone is parietal bone. Parietal bone is on top of your head. Same as temporal bone, parietal bone has two bones, left one and right one on the other side. Now you are looking skull from side view. This dark brown color bone is called occiput. Occiput is on back of your head. I'm going to show you from inferior part. This is occiput. This is temporal bone. So you see this purple one is sphenoid. Sphenoid is very unique bone. I'm going to show you later again. Now I'm showing you the cranium from superior view. You are looking head from top side. See, this orange color is temporal bone. Left temporal, right temporal. And this dark brown color is occiput. See, this purple color is sphenoid. The shape of sphenoid is like butterfly, so this is very unique shape bone. And this light blue one is frontal bone. And one more cranial bone, this white one. This white bone is called ethmoid bone. It is tiny bone, but this is important bone. So I showed you, except green one, so this is parietal bone, except parietal bone, we have occiput, temporal, sphenoid, frontal, and ethmoid. These five bones together, this area is called cranial base. It is literally the base of skull. The cranial base is very, very important because you see, there are many holes on cranial base. Many nerves, especially cranial nerves and artery and veins pass through these holes. So if somebody got a trauma from side or maybe front or back, any direction, if somebody got head trauma, it could make stress around these holes. Again, cranial nerves, arteries, veins pass through these holes. The accident may compress these holes. You see, these are very tiny holes. You see this tip of a pen? And this is a very narrow, very, very narrow holes. Even a tiny millimeter stress could affect the nerves. So that's why cranial base is very important. So in this video, I explained basic anatomy of cranium. We have occiput, orange one, temporal bone. We have two parietal bones here, and sphenoid. This is very unique bone. Light blue one, frontal, and white one is ethmoid. Then we have cranial base, the base of skull. These are very important because many bones like sphenoid, temporal bone, occiput, these bones have holes which many nerves, blood vessels pass through. So this is today's video. If you liked it, please like, comment, and subscribe. See you in next video.